You know, preschoolers love to show adults how big they are. Look at my big muscles. Look how big I can jump. No one has to teach a preschooler to show everyone how big they are. And if we're all honest, there's something deep inside us too that wants to do something big, wants to show the world that we can do things that matter, things that really matter. Now, could it be that we were all made to do big things? We think so. And that's why we've planned an entire month around what being a super kid really looks like. That is doing the things God made us to do. God made you, and God made me to do big things. Now we'll dive into the story of David, week one. And you know what? We're gonna stay there all month long. David's story is so remarkable, 1 week is just not enough. So we begin with David out in a field caring for his family's sheep. Meanwhile, the prophet Samuel is at his house looking over his brothers, hoping to find the next king. Turns out, God had big things for David to do. Now week two, David is still out in the field with those sheep, but God made us to do big things anywhere, even out in a field in the middle of nowhere. I mean, I think fighting off a lion so it doesn't hurt your sheep qualifies as a pretty big thing. Now in week three, David begins making his way into the public eye when he does another really big thing. David defeats Goliath, who happens to be a really, really big person. Now not only does David defeat him, but he does it with just a sling and a stone. Now week four, King David shows us that big things don't have to involve battling lions and giants. A big thing can simply be helping someone out, like when King David helped Mephibosheth. And no one, not even a king, is too important to lend a helping hand. Now we'll wrap up the month with a huge celebration. Just like David praised God, we will too. I mean, we have a lot to celebrate. God made me to do big things, and that's what we want our preschoolers to know. We want them to believe without a doubt that the God who made all things made them too, in his image, to do things that matter. And that is a pretty big thing.